Year to Finance ISA offers both automatic and discretionary deferrals. This means that if your income ever drops below $25,000 a year, your payments will be automatically frozen with zero accumulated interest. This also means that your payment term will be paused, so keep that in mind. If your income's ever above $25,000 a year, but you still feel that your ISA is causing some undue financial hardship, you can apply on our website for a discretionary deferral. If you have any more questions about deferrals, feel free to reach out to us or visit us on our website at www.definance.com.